guys, I was asked to do a quick video on my sat-nav setup for my bike, so I'm just going to show you how it all is and how it works out. There's my sat-nav. Got my wire. Comes down, obviously, comes under from my seat. And there's the wire. Basically, got the adapter and the two wires. One going to my live, one to the negative. Okay, it's not earthed. It's a live wire, a live circuit, should I say. And then here, I've got my socket, obviously. And that goes in. That's waterproof. There's a cap there. Plug the cap back in. Obviously, took all that away and then put my seat back on. And basically, there I've got a TomTom one. The case, just bear with me.
End of the road, turn left, then turn right.
Hold on, look at some skank. Okay, we're back. Basically, we just got the case. On the back of the case, you've got a couple of slots, and then I've got, obviously, I can adjust the rotation that where I want it to be, and I've got under there tightening knob. Basically, all I do, hook it on, snap it in, tighten it up to where I want it, and there I go, back to it, no problem. There it is, attached to the bike. What you get is the case. Inside you get different padding for different size sat navs. Then you get the holder that goes on your handlebars. So you get all that. What you're gonna have to buy separately is this cord, and you can get them for about £5 or something off eBay. Dead cheap. There you go, just tuck that down in there so it's out of way, no wires are getting caught. Seat back on, that's it, nice and firm. There we go.
You have reached your destination.
Light off. Well, there you go. Cheers now.